Let's not do this here, please.
Did you know about Saeed?
I found out just before the wedding.
You let him go through with it, knowing
what
all along...
What was I supposed to do?
You were supposed to tell me, Zainab! We sat together and watched him make a promise to that girl. A promise you knew he couldn't keep.
Help, I have done it all.
I did what I thought was best.
For you? Or for Saeed?
Ever since we lost our first business, you know, we've been fighting tooth and nail to claw back our reputation.
And that was more important than your son's happiness. There's one thing that I do know, and that's that I would never have let him go through with it. To even consider sacrificing that girl's happiness. Just because I was too proud to admit that my son wasn't the man I thought he was. It's unforgivable, Zainab.
I'm not going to university.
Because I know what's best for the boy.
There you go again.
Is someone going to tell me what this is all about?
You know, I have forgiven you enough times in the past, all right? Why don't you do the same for me?
Forgiven me for what?
Do I have to be here?
But my wife, the woman who's supposed to know me better than anyone else, still doesn't believe me.
What are you doing?
What does it look like?
Sorry,
what does it look like?
We can go down and just talk about
stop.
It!
Stop it!
Your mother was just leaving. If I do something, I'll regret.
Have you lost leave of your senses?
No, this is the most sensible thing I've ever done in my entire life!